are people back once again. We're about to go see someone who the judges loved. She was amazing on stage, mm-hmm. and she likes to take a lot of care in her appearance. So, let's have a little look.
Hello, hello, hello.
How you doing? How you doing?
You right, me love? Give some loving. How are you?
Hiya.
You seem a little bit shy, but on stage, like, you'd never guess that. So what is it about the stage that makes you so expressive?
I don't know, I just really like to perform, like, to all the public and everything.
You just love being on stage, that feeling, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's like you can express yourself through the dance, isn't it?
Mm.
Yeah, I know.
Once you get on stage, you can just be yourself.
You just let, you don't you think about anything else, do you?
No.
There's nothing there to block it, you just go.
Yeah.
It's good.
You must practice, like, almost every day for that.
Yeah, stretch a lot.
Yeah. Do you practice every day then?
Yeah.
Literally every day?
Yeah,
How
definitely.
Many hours a day?
I'd say I stretch it for at least an hour every day, and then like another hour, like whatever I do.
How is your routine going to differ from last time?
Yeah, there's like kind of a story-based line, which you'll find out.
No one gives us nothing.
Yeah, no one's been, everyone's been good.
What's been like the best thing, like?
Yeah, what's been your favourite part?
From getting picked up from the hotel, coming to Pinewood to rehearsal, anything.
The food.
The audition at the beginning.
The makeup.
This mirror.
The costume.
Whatever you want.
I think the first audition was like really good, and also meeting all the other acts is really good as well.
Yeah, we enjoyed that bit.
Yeah, because it's like, you know what you're up against as well.
And you get to just meet everyone in general
as
well. Yeah,
and see what they're like, not. Because like, you see them on stage, you go, oh yeah, they're really good. But then when you meet them like backstage.
Totally different person, isn't
yeah,
it?
Yeah,
and you're all sharing the same experience, isn't it?
So
everyone gets on.
You're not the
on.
Only one.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, in the same position.
Why do you keep looking at yourself?
I've got some proper bags going on today, man. Proper bags.
Are you serious?
Would you better hook me up?
Yeah.
Just pamper me a bit, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
All right, come on in. Come on in, darling.
Oh, God.
Let's have it large. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
So you see with your routines as well, how much input do you have in it, like choreography-wise and that?
I have a lot of input, especially with my dance teach, because she knows me really well. Hmm. She's trying me, like, from when I was little.
Sorry, you missed a spot right there. Here. Yeah, sorry. But... You leave it out, mate. No way.
Ah, oh, you're getting lipstick! Yes! Yes!
When I go, come on!
How important is, like, appearance to you in performance or in life? Sorry.
It is really important to me, like, to look good, because then you feel good and like, the outside as well, but I don't mind not wearing makeup, to be honest. But
fair play.
I suppose it's just, like, what I do on stage, just where it looks
better. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave the makeup out for now as well.
Yeah, please do. Don't ever do that again.
Dippy Joe.
Last straw, yeah.
Give me some
Keep
love.
Walking.
Good luck. All right. Tear up that stage tomorrow, yeah?
Have a good time, yeah?
See you later.
See you later.
Take care.
Bye.
See you later. I got lipstick everywhere, man.
God.